But we are going to begin with part of a Fritz Reiner celebration. This was taped at Northwestern University's Deering Library last October, and it's going to feature the United States premiere of a work by Fritz Reiner, which he wrote as a student, Vonus Negis, String Quartet. This was, as we said, the American premiere of Vonus Negis. It was performed by the Chicago Symphony Orchestra String Quartet, and it was given on the occasion of the Northwestern University Library Council's gala held at Deering Library at Northwestern. Fritz Reiner wrote this piece about 1907 when he was a student. The original manuscript is with Dr. Reiner's scores, memorabilia, and correspondence in the Fritz Reiner collection housed in the Northwestern University Music Library. The piece was selected to celebrate the 100th anniversary of the composer's birthday, and in keeping with the Library Council's objective of supporting the University Library, to illustrate the quality and uniqueness of the University Library's holdings.